I'm Steve Dixon. This is premises that belong to SA and DE Dixon, which is our company, and wholly owned by ourselves. We produce pullets, which are chicks that arrive a day old, leave us at 16 weeks and go on to lay eggs on other farms. 2011, we put our first 50 kilowatts of solar in, and then we fitted a heat pump in 2014, and then we decided it was using a lot of power, so we put another 50 kilowatts in last year, and then we fitted the batteries as well, now which are now up and running, and hopefully take away quite a bit of the power usage.
The key products installed in this system were two SMA inverters, the STP20 and the STP25. We then added the battery storage system, which is 67 kilowatt hours, and we have the SMA STPS60. These are all managed together by the Data Manager M. The Data Manager M gives us full visibility of the system in the Sunny Portal powered by NXOS.
The benefits of using and specifying SMA solar products are there for all to see, really. The long, steep history of the company, proven reliability and workmanship, and they're always at the forefront of the technology. And their after-sales service is absolutely legendary. That is, of course, a massive influence in our product selection for these projects.
The benefits of the farm, really, the solar, I think, is purely financial, because it's just creating power and reducing what we purchase. But on the heat pump side, it's a different sort of heat, and I think we get a better bird from it.
The system itself is providing a high proportion of the amount of energy that's needed on the farm. The battery storage is capturing energy that would have otherwise be fed back to the grid, and then using it to discharge when there's no solar power available.
The Sunny Portal NXOS is an absolutely revolutionary new aspect to our monitoring practices within our company. The visibility that that product offers is absolutely amazing. We're able to see straight away if a client has a fault or a problem on site, and many previous on-site call-outs are avoided due to the visibility that that product offers.
The screen for monitoring is in the office here, but I've got an app on my telephone and I just monitor that all the time. It tells me how much power we're producing, how much we're consuming, how much we're exporting, the state of the batteries and our efficiency. We didn't really know what to expect, and I think it's way beyond what we thought.